everyone. Thank you for coming to the band concert, their winter concert. I'm Jennifer Reed. I'm the school counselor. Usually Mr. Kintop is here, and he's the one that talks in front of everyone. He couldn't be here today, and he's really sad about that, but I'm very excited to see you. Mr. Zedalis has a great program for you guys. So enjoy.
Good evening and welcome. Thank you for being here. I have to say I was kind of proud of myself. After a couple of years being removed from the high school level, I pulled out the tuxedo and after 15 years, it still fits. Sorry, please don't go down. All kidding aside, I am very proud of what these young people have been able to accomplish in this first semester. Not quite over yet, but just about. And this is a great culminating evening. This is a great crowd. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being so supportive of your child's music endeavors. This is the sixth grade band. We're going to start with a piece that seemed a lot more appropriate when I picked it back in August. Now it's a little bit removed from it, but Bugler Shooting you probably will recognize from the NBC Olympics, or Olympic coverage, I guess I should say. It's kind of known as the Olympic theme. And we had fun kind of making those connections with the Olympics kind of being right on our radar at the beginning of the school year. It's a great concert opener. We're going to follow that up with some traditional Christmas music up on the housetop and Jolly Old Saint Nick. So this is Bugler's Dream. Thank you. is a song entitled Aztec Sunrise. And one of the things that I told these guys is that when I've performed this in the past, I've usually waited until the spring concert. But I thought I could push them and get it done in the winter concert. So we're a little bit ahead of schedule with this one. One of the things that I want you to listen for that we've really worked hard on is being able to play independent parts. I don't know if you noticed with Bugler Stream or that last Christmas tune, we pretty much played all the same rhythms, different notes, but all the same rhythms. Now, with Aztec Sunrise, they're playing against each other, so the flutes might have a completely different part than the clarinets, and a completely different part than the trombones, and a completely different part than trumpets, and so on and so forth. They had to learn to count rests, and come in at the appropriate time, and all those things that's going to prepare them for future years. So they've done a really nice job. Excuse me, this is Aztec Sunrise. We are going to take a brief intermission. It's not going to be very long, I promise. And we're going to get 7th and 8th grade up here and continue on with the concert. Thank you. Okay, big thank you to Ms. Stafford, who helped us kind of orchestrate that. We didn't really get a chance to rehearse it, so they didn't do too bad. This is our 7th and 8th grade band. It has been an absolute pleasure working with them. I especially would like to mention a big thank you to our 8th graders. I can certainly understand switching directors. Your 8th grade year could be a thing, I don't know. They have kind of seen it through, and they have really done an excellent job, and I really appreciate their hard work and their leadership, especially with this group. We made it through a very cold parade last Friday night. I don't know if anybody saw us in Centerville, but we were there in Centerville. I thought they did an awesome job. And now we're here for our kind of our culminating performance of the fall semester. Our first tune is one of my favorites for this grade level. It's called Harrogate Festival. It's modeled after a traditional British march with a slow section in the middle. Kind of along the lines, you'll kind of hear stuff similar to Holst, if you're familiar with any of that. It's kind of tries to be Holst-ish, if you will. After that, we have Frosty the Snowman. So we'll go ahead and get started. This is Harrogate Festival.
Did anybody ever take Latin? One person. Well, you might know what this means. Dona nobis pacem. Alright, it means grant us peace. I thought that would be appropriate for the holiday season. In addition to being in 3/4 time, which always gives us struggles, this piece really required them to identify melody and harmony and counter melodies and all sorts of things like that. And we worked a lot on this one, to the point where they were kind of grateful to not have to play it in rehearsal. But I think they've come to appreciate kind of the, it's going to sound very simple to you, but there's a lot going on up here that really kind of had to happen in order for it to work. You'll hear a kind of a basic melody that's going to get passed in and out throughout the band. So see if you can kind of listen for that. This is Dona Nobis Pacem. Before we play our last number, there are a couple people I do want to thank. Mr. Quinta, who, one, for bringing me on board here. This has been kind of a dream come true. I've been to a lot of various places, Caroline County, Delaware, and when I was in Caroline County, this was over 10 years ago, I really kind of saw Queen Anne's County as the place to be, especially as far as the music was concerned. So I was thrilled to get a call for an interview and ultimately get the job. This has been great. Miss Redding, she's been a great resource as well. She's first year like myself, so she's kind of, you know, sympathized with a lot of first year struggles and things as you're kind of trying to learn a new system. Miss Toomey, Miss Julia Alley, our fine arts supervisor. Miss Reed and Miss Steimer, Miss Reed, who's here tonight, thank you very much. And any other faculty and staff, if we could, I know it's dark, but could you just raise your hand, any faculty or staff that's here tonight? And I think that is phenomenal. Could you give them a hand? I think that's really great. Please know it means a lot to me, and I'm sure it means a lot to our students to see you here and seeing them in a different light than in your regular classroom. So thank you very much. Ms. Mogensen, who's the director at Kent Island, hopefully you all get to meet her soon. Mr. Kiefer, who's been a great resource. He's the middle school director at Manapeak. He's had a couple years under his belt, so he kind of has shown me the ropes a little bit. And then, I don't know if they're here tonight, but Ms. White and Ms. Dean, our two elementary directors, who I think taught, if not all of them, the majority of our students. So, good feeder program going on in this part of the county. So, thank you to them. In your program, hopefully you got one. We have a lot of upcoming events. I'm not going to share them all with you now. But we do have our choir concert coming up next Thursday. And when we get back from winter break, we kind of hit the ground running with festival season. So we'll have all shore auditions, and we get ready for solo ensemble, and then we get ready for district band, and then we have all shore festival, and then spring concerts. So it doesn't really let up from here. Thank you, parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, coaches, youth pastors, anybody who came out tonight, thank you very much. It's great to see this kind of audience birth and to be able to play for you. We're going to close tonight with a song called Believe, which my eighth graders told me that it's tradition to play this. I don't know if they were pulling my chain or not, but I said, sure, why not? So we're going to close with Believe. Thank you very much. Have a very happy holiday. And see you.